In this video, I'm going to discuss the most important multiple choice questions about sex determination which comes in different competitive exams of biology. लिहाजा आपने इस वीडियो को स्टार्ट से लेकर एंड तक पूरा देखना है ताकि ये क्वेश्चंस आपको अच्छी तरह तैयार हो जाएं। तो चलिए दोस्तों शुरू करते हैं आज की वीडियो। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, हु डिस्कवर्ड द सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन सिस्टम? मेंडल, रॉबर्ट ब्राउन, नेटी स्टीवेंस, एम डी वाइट। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, नेटी स्टीवन डिस्कवर्ड द सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन सिस्टम इन 1905। ही एक्चुअली डिस्कवर्ड द एक्स वाई सिस्टम इन मील वर्म। क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, The sex determination was first of all studied in which plant? Rumex, Datura, Melandrium, Mirabilis. So correct answer is option C. Sex determination was first of all studied in Melandrium plant. Question number 3. Chromosomes responsible for sex determination are autosome, allosomes, multiple alleles, heterosis. So correct answer is option B. Chromosomes which are responsible for sex determination are known as sex chromosomes or allosomes. Question number 4. Genotype of a boy having sexual character of a girl is triple X, X double Y, double XY, X naught. So correct answer is option C. Genotype of a boy having sexual character of a girl is double XY and it is known as Klinefelter. Next question की तरफ जाने से पहले मेरी आपसे दरख्वास्त है कि अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब कर लें और साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकॉन को भी लाजमी तौर पर प्रेस कर दें। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4-5, डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ सेक्स ऑफ अ चाइल्ड डिपेंड्स अपॉन नेचर ऑफ स्पर्म, nature of egg, health of father, age of mother. So correct answer is option A. Determination of sex of a child depends upon nature of sperm. If a sperm carrying Y chromosome fertilizes the egg, then the child will be male, and if the sperm carrying X chromosomes fertilizes the egg, then the child will be female. Question number 6. Sex chromosomes in Drosophila were discovered by Carl Correns, Nielsen, Morgan, Mendel. So correct answer is option C. Sex chromosomes in Drosophila were discovered by Thomas Hunt Morgan. Question number 7. The pattern of sex determination found in Drosophila is WZZZ type, XXXY type, X naught, XX type, compound sex type. So correct answer is option B. The pattern of sex determination that is found in Drosophila is XX female and XY male type, and it is similar to that of human beings. Question number 8. Which of the following is male in grasshopper? XX, XY, X, Y. So correct answer is option C. In case of grasshopper, male contain only one X chromosomes. So correct answer is option C. Its genotype is X naught. Question number 9. In Drosophila, determination of sex depends upon X chromosome, Y chromosome, double X chromosome, autosome. So correct answer is option D. In Drosophila, determination of sex depends upon actually the ratio between sex chromosomes to autosome. Next question ki taraf jane se pehle, again meri aapse darkhast hai ki agar aapne abhi tak is channel ko subscribe nahi kiya to please subscribe kar le. Question number 10. In humans, the female are said to be hologametic, homogametic, heterogametic, hypogametic. So correct answer is option B. In case of humans, the female are said to be homogametic because they contain the same two X chromosomes. Question number 11. द रिलेटिव स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ एक्स क्रोमोसोम्स फॉर फीमेलनेस इज 0.5, 0.75, 1.0, 1.5. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी. द रिलेटिव स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ एक्स क्रोमोसोम्स फॉर फीमेलनेस इज 1.5. क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन अकर्स इन मैन? एक्स एक्स एंड एक्स नॉट, एक्स वाई एंड एक्स नॉट, एक्स एक्स एंड एक्स वाई, ट्रिपल एक्स एंड एक्स वाई. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी. एक्स एक्स एंड एक्स वाई इज अ टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन दैट अकर्स इन मैन इन विच एक्स एक्स इज मेल एंड फीमेल एंड एक्स वाई इज जीनोटाइप ऑफ मेल. क्वेश्चन नंबर 13. In humans, the chromosomal condition of 44AA plus double X refers to male, female, super male, super female. So correct answer is option B. The chromosomal condition of 44 autosome plus 2X chromosomes refers to female. Question 14. The organisms in which sex is determined by environmental factor is Bonilla, Drosophila, man, crabs. So correct answer is option A. A marine worm Bonilla is an organism in which sex is determined by environmental factors. Question number 15. Which chromosomal pair determines the sex in Drosophila? First pair, second pair, third pair, fourth pair. So correct answer is option D. In case of Drosophila, fourth pair of chromosomes determines the sex and fourth pair of chromosomes is heterogametic. Question number 16. Which chromosome has no sex determination role in sex determination in Drosophila? X chromosome, Y chromosome, autosome, both A and B. So correct answer is option B. Y chromosome have no role in sex determination in case of Drosophila. Question number 17. The chromosomal condition of human's diploid cell is 44 autosome plus 2 sex chromosome, 42 autosome plus 4 sex chromosome, 43 autosome plus 3 sex chromosome, 41 autosome plus 5 sex chromosome. So correct answer is option A. Humans have 44 autosome and 2 sex chromosomes in its diploid cell. Question number 18. Fishes and reptiles have which type of sex determination? XX and XY, XX and X naught, XY and XX genic balance type. So correct answer is option C. Fishes and reptiles have XY and XX type of sex determination in which XY is female and XX is male. Question number 19. In Drosophila, an organism with genetic composition AA plus XXY will be a normal female. What will be the case for mammal? It is normal female, normal male, Klinefelter, Turner. So correct answer is option C. In case of mammal, it will be a Klinefelter. Question number 20. Genes for sex determination in mammals is, and it is located in, MAT and located on Y chromosome, SRY gene located on Y chromosome, MAT gene located on X chromosome, SRY gene located on X chromosome. So correct answer is option B. Genes for sex determination in mammals is SRY gene and it is located on Y chromosome. Question number 21. In mammals, which of the following will be a Turner? AA plus XXY, AA plus XYY, AA plus X naught or XY, डबल ए प्लस एक्स नॉट। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी। इन केस ऑफ मैमल अ टर्नर विल हैव अ जीनोटाइप डबल ए प्लस एक्स नॉट इन विच वन क्रोमोसोम इज मिसिंग। क्वेश्चन नंबर 22, विच इज नॉट अ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन मैकेनिज्म, एक्स एक्स एंड एक्स वाई टाइप, एक्स एक्स एंड एक्स नॉट, जी जी एंड जी डब्ल्यू, एम एम एंड एन एन टाइप। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी। एम एम एंड एन एन इज नॉट अ टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन मैकेनिज्म, रेदर इज अ टाइप ऑफ ब्लड ग्रुप सिस्टम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 23, जीनेटिक कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ए ए प्लस एक्स डबल वाई इन ड्रोसोफिला गिव्स फीमेल नॉन वेरिएबल फीमेल, मेल नॉन वेरिएबल मेल। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी। जीनेटिक कंपोजिशन ऑफ डबल ए प्लस एक्स डबल वाई इन केस ऑफ ड्रोसोफिला विल बी अ मेल व्हाइल द जीनोटाइप ऑफ फीमेल इज एक्स एक्स वाई। क्वेश्चन 24, एक्स नॉट टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन सिस्टम इज फाउंड इन इंसेक्ट्स, बर्ड्स, रिप्टाइल्स, मैमल। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए। एक्स नॉट टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन इज फाउंड इन इंसेक्ट्स। क्वेश्चन 25, जीनिक सिस्टम ऑफ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन इज सीन इन यीस्ट, फिशेस, रिप्टाइल्स, मैमल। सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए। जीनिक सिस्टम ऑफ सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन इज सीन इन केस ऑफ yeast and other eukaryotic unicellular organism. Question 26, in bees and wasp the male are produced by mitosis and then by fertilization. By the process of meiosis and fertilization, only by the process of mitosis but no fertilization, through the process of meiosis but no fertilization. So correct answer is option C. In case of bees and wasp, male are produced by the process of mitosis and there is no fertilization. Male are produced by parthenogenesis while the female is produced by the normal fertilization process. Question 27. In yeast, the genes responsible for sex determination is SXL, XCE, MET, ZIST. So correct answer is option C. In case of yeast, the genes responsible for sex determination is MET. Question 28. In yeast, a MET A type yeast can mate with MET alpha, MET beta, MET alpha, MET A. It cannot mate. So correct answer is option A. In case of yeast, there are two types of mating system, MET A and MET alpha. So MET A will type yeast will mate with MET alpha and there is no MET beta in case of yeast. Question 29, genes located on Y chromosomes are called as autosomal gene, sex influenced gene, Hollandrick gene, mutant gene. So correct answer is option C. Genes located on X chromosomes are known as Hollandrick genes. Question 30. What is the unit of sex linkage map? Morgan, centimorgan, centimeter, angstrom. So correct answer is option B. The unit of sex linkage map is centimorgan. Question 31. Free Martin condition is found in humans, sheep and goat, rabbits, frogs and toad. So correct answer is option B. Free Martin condition is found in case of sheep and goat and other cattle. Question 32. Barbodies are found in humans and are associated with male autosome, female sex chromosome, male sex chromosome, female autosome. So correct answer is option B. Bar bodies are found in case of humans and they are associated with female sex chromosomes and number of bar bodies is equal to 2n-1. If there are 2x chromosomes, then the number of bar bodies will be 1. Question 33. Bar bodies are found in basophil of male, neutrophil cells of female, neutrophils of females, eosinophils of female. So correct answer is option B, as well as option C, as both are same. Bar bodies are found in neutrophils of female. Question 34. In Drosophila, one part of the body is male and other part of the body is female. This condition is called as superfemale, gynandromorph, hermaphrodite, intersex. So correct answer is option B. In case of Drosophila, the one part of the body is male and other part of the body is female, and this condition is known as gynandromorphism, and it occurs due to deletion of one X chromosome. Question 35. In Millenarium, sex determination is of type XX and X0, XY and X0, XX and XY type, triple X and XY type. So correct answer is option C. In case of Millenarium plant, the sex determination is of XX and XY type, in which female is XX and male is XY. तो ये थे 35 मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस अबाउट सेक्स डिटर्मिनेशन. अगर वीडियो आपको पसंद आई है तो प्लीज़ इस चैनल को लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ ही मौजूद बेल आइकॉन को भी लाजमी तौर पर प्रेस करें ताकि इस तरह की लेटेस्ट वीडियो का नोटिफिकेशन आपको आगे भी मिलता रहे.